Okay, so the next phase is now to do the individual. We're using now with the flat any part of it at a time. So I would tend to look at what you want, change anything you want. Now's the chance to make. I want to just a little bit, a bit there. First of all, I tend to go with the lightest. So I pick up a lot. There's a lot of paint, and I've got the brushing now with individual stuff. Biting, see how it's starting to come? I've got a lot of paint, and I'm just putting some of those things right there, over the top of it, yeah? Right over it, where you want it. And as I adjust it, I can see some other colors, so I'm mixing a few colors. I go for a little bit of shadows in here. I'm picking up points, but it's all within the same area. I see a little bit of stuff I like that. And in that same area, there's a bit darker here. I put a bit of something in here just to add that. And suddenly it starts to like maybe a real thing. And maybe you pick some part where there's some dark, some shadows in here, broken. See how broken it is? Very, I'm not going like this. It's like just some points. I might sometimes walk back to see if I'm happy with it or not. I'm picking up some things here. I'm just starting to get stuff, and it's within that, within the picture, right? So in the dark areas, add some light. In the light, put dark. Let me just show you, if you're going to do this bit here, try to get the shot in the direction of it vertically. So you're making for the colors, not all solid, but like the shots are like as if this way, right? With stuff growing, right? You're not trying to make flat at all. It's a completely different direction. So here a little bit of this, here a bit of that. Experiment what's coming. So I pick up that color, And I just test it first, like, do I like it or not? A bit more. And where have I got something clean? A bit more. So, okay, I've got a lot of this guy. Right? And I've got, yeah, this is tricky, because it goes wrong. I'm just gonna go, if it gets dirty, then I'll stop and do it again. So I'm gonna try and get this, I'm gonna just get a clean, straight shot of here.